Meghan Markle, Prince Harry keen to start a family, but not pressured. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are reportedly keen to start their own family in the future, but they are not pressured to do so anytime soon. The source recently told US Weekly that there's also no problem if Prince Harry and Markle decided that they don't want to have any kids. There is absolutely no pressure on the couple to have children at all. Should they not want any, that would be fine. However, both are keen to start a family in the future, but don't expect anything immediately, the source said. The source said that Markle and Prince Harry have made a lot of plans together after they get married, so they might want to focus on each other first before having kids. There is so much they want to do as a couple, and Meghan is really keen to begin working with the British monarchy, the source said. At present, Markle is already having private meetings with charities that Prince Harry has helped so that she can familiarize herself with the humanitarian landscape of UK. In November, Markle and Prince Harry sat down for their first interview with as an engaged couple, and they said that they don't want to have kids anytime soon. The 33-year-old prince said that having kids is something they will consider years from now. Years before he met Markle, Prince Harry told ABC News via US Weekly that he's always wanted to become a dad. "I've longed for kids since I was very, very young. I'm waiting to find the right person, someone who is willing to take on the job," he said. Luckily, Prince Harry met Markle for years after his interview. The couple is expected to tie the knot on May 19 at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle. Details about their wedding are still being kept under wraps. There is also no information on where Markle and Prince Harry will go for their honeymoon.